Phantom of the Opera. I had always heard the name Phantom of the Opera, you know, just for different shit. But I never been too sure what the hell it was or what it is. So I typed that shit in this morning. And I was like, let me check this out. So drop me a comment, let me know what you think, and let's get it.
Michael Crawford and Sarah Brightman in The Phantom of the Opera.
In all your fantasies, you always knew that man and mystery
were both in you.
And in this labyrinth, when night is blind, the Phantom of the Opera is there.
Phantom of the Opera for you. I like that. I like that right there. I'm really starting to take an interest in some of this classical shit that I... Let me not say shit. Some of this classical music. I'm starting to enjoy the journey, you know. I'm really starting to enjoy the journey. I just need to get... steer in the right direction, you know what I'm saying? But that was amazing. That was beautiful. It was everything. It was everything. I could probably go to one of these shows, you know what I mean, and actually enjoy. Like, seriously, I could actually enjoy this. But drop me a comment, let me know what you think.